shiver in the dark. It's raining in the park, but meantime, south of the river, you stop and you hold everything. A band is blowing Dixie, double fold time. You feel alright when you hear the music ring. You step inside, but you don't see too many faces. Coming in out of the rain, they hear the jazz go down. There's competition in other places, but the horns are blowing that sound way on down south. Way on down south, London town. You check out Guitar George, he knows all the chords. Mind is strictly rhythm, he doesn't want to make it cry or sing. Says an old guitar is all that he can afford. When he gets out and the lights, plays his thing. And Harry doesn't mind if it doesn't make the scene. He's got a daytime job, he's doing alright. And he can play the honky tonk like anything, saving it up for Friday night with the Sultans, with the Sultans of Swing. Crowd of young boys, they're fooling around in the corner, drunk and dressed in their best brown baggies and their platform soles. They don't give a damn about any trumpet playing band. It ain't what they call rock and roll. While the Sultans, yeah, the Sultans that play Creole. Steps right up to the microphone. It says it lasts just as the time bell rings. Well, good night, now it's time to go home. But it makes it fast, one more thing. We are the Sultans. The Sultans of Swing.